a good one. So we have someone coming up with an idea to solve global warming. They said, what do you think about the idea of seeding phytoplankton, then breeding a bunch of whales to eat them, and then naturally, as the whales fall and die, getting all of the carbon dioxide out of the air, essentially?
I think that's way above most of a lot of ours.
Yeah, whoever said that is smarter than us.
But it sounds like someone needs to go into some ocean career there.
Yeah, right.
I think the only thing you'd have to worry about is nutrient depletion.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, so they mentioned seeding it. I think that would be making sure to add nutrients. Of course, if you're adding nutrients, then who knows what else you're doing. So now we have a very technical question. What